Timer and stopwatches. Introduction. Stopwatches and timers are instruments used to measure time interval, which is defined as the elapsed time between two events. They are instruments used in labs when time periods must be measured precisely in the process of clinical testing. Principle. Stopwatch or timer simply measures and displays the time interval from an arbitrary starting point that begins at the instant when the stopwatch or timer is started and ends at stopping the instrument. The resolution of a stopwatch or timer represents the smallest time interval that the device can display. Resolution is related to the number of digits on the device's display for a digital stopwatch or the graduation on the face of an analog stopwatch. For example, if a stopwatch display shows two digits to the right of the decimal point, it has a resolution of 0.01 seconds, that is 1 by 100th of a second. Timers. The most commonly used timer in the laboratory is the digital timers, which is a small battery-operated device which precisely measures time for time-sensitive procedures.
Timers count down from a preset time period instead of counting up from zero. Most commonly used for ESR measurement, staining processes, most serological tests which have procedures requiring precise time. Every timer is composed of four elements: a power source, a time base, a counter, and an indicator or display. The design and construction of each component depends upon the type of timer.
Functioning. As you can see in this particular timer, there are five control buttons, which are start button, HR button for feeding hour, minutes button for feeding minutes, seconds button to feed seconds, and stop button. We begin by feeding the time required for a procedure, which can be seen on the display bar. Next, press the start button, which will begin the countdown. Once the time is over, the device gives an alarm in the form of beeps. The stop button is used to stop the device. Stopwatch. Stopwatch is also a sensitive time measuring device which starts counting from zero. It has a mechanism which simply measures and displays the time interval from an arbitrary starting point that begins at the instant when the stopwatch is started and ends when the stopwatch is stopped. Stopwatches can be digital, employing quartz oscillators and electronic circuitry to measure time intervals, or analog, which use mechanical mechanisms to measure time. These are commonly used in sensitive tests like prothrombin time, PT, and APTT. Functioning. As you can see in this particular stopwatch, there are three control buttons, which are start button, stop button. So we begin by feeding the time required for a procedure, which can be seen on the display bar. Next, press the start button, which will begin the counting from zero. When the stop button is pressed, recording of time stops, which can be noted. Calibration. Accuracy of lab stopwatches and timers must be verified every year. When a stopwatch or timer is calibrated, either a time interval standard or a frequency standard is used as the measurement reference. The calibration sticker should be stuck onto the device, giving details of instrument ID, calibration done date, and calibration due date.